Phyllis in trouble. He captured a unanimous decision for his eighth straight victory to set up today's bout. Against veteran Jeff Sims, the 15th-ranked WBC heavyweight and one of the hardest punchers in the division, 21 of 23 victories via the knockout route. Ernie Shavers felt the power in Sims' right hand, as did Floyd Jumbo Cummings in their 1982 bout. Cummings felt the full fury of the Sims right, the weapon he'll be aiming at Tyrell Biggs today.